Well, it's a big day here at Irnham Hall, and this time it's the day of Kirsty and Ryan and lots of little people. Hello, little people. Aww. There she is. We're just getting ready to go downstairs and meet the registrar.
And a quick bridesmaid's photograph before heading to the civil.
Here we go. We're coming in. What a beautiful bunch of flower girls.
Isn't she beautiful? The wonderful Mrs. Shaw-to-be. The formal part done, and here they are, Mr. and Mrs. Shaw.
Well, we've done the serious bit, and now is the fun part. It's where our bride and groom take photographs all around this very wonderful area, which we call Irnham Hall.
Let's not forget something very light and fizzy to celebrate. Here you go, guys.
Thank you.
Got it.
Cheers.
Cheers.
The best bit, this is where I welcome the bride and groom through the big... Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
Yay!
Yes, it gives me great pleasure to welcome today's bride and groom! This bit. I think we can do better than that, ladies and gentlemen. Three cheers to bride and groom. Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray! We just need to let the girls out into the grass field. Good girl, teddy bear. It's a bit of a squeeze, but you make it.
And Mrs. Shaw.
The wedding breakfast is over, and now it's time for our gorgeous bride and groom to go for that I haven't had anything to drink, I promise. And it is now time for the sunset shot with our very gorgeous bride and groom. Come on! Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to catch the bouquet! Are ready? Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do a countdown from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, the best lady has caught the bouquet, and now it is time to cut the cake.
These two very beautiful people over here are going to cut this cake, though, didn't they?
Let's do it.
And this is it. It's a big shot. Are you big enough to take it?
I've made a terrible mistake here. Salt shot lime.
Salt shot lime. In it goes. Boom.
Woohoo!
This has been amazing. I have to say, that is the best wedding I've done, like, in quite possibly years, I'm not going to lie. We've done one more for, like, the last 45 minutes. So, it's not my call. But what we need to do, ladies and gentlemen, what we need to do is give a loud three cheers for the bride and groom! Yeah.
Kirsty, come on into the hall. So it's tradition to carry your bride, but obviously that's going to be a bit complicated today. So come on, tell me, give me a highlight. What was the best part of your day? Ryan, your speech was excellent.
I would say seeing Kirsty walk down the beard aisle was the highlight of my day today.
Oh, good job. And Kirsty?
I think the speeches, all the boys' speeches and your speech were amazing. So nice to hear.
And the DJ was brilliant.
The DJ was very good.
Right, I think kiss your bride for the camera and then to bed.
Kiss yourself.